Terrence Crawford versus Jeff Horn fight went just as I went, just as I thought. I thought Terrence Crawford would come out, figure him out in the first couple rounds. Jeff Horn did give him, I'm not going to say he gave him a lot of trouble. He gave him some different looks. He was moving around. He caught Terrence Crawford with some nice right hands in the first couple rounds. But, you know, as a technician that Terrence Crawford is, he figured him out in the first couple rounds. By the third round, Terrence Crawford had his movements down and his punch pattern down. So all Terrence Crawford had to do after that was just let Jeff Horn be aggressive and just counter him. He was countering him with body shots. He was countering him with left hooks. Terrence Crawford was going southpaw. He was going righty. To me, if any one of these top fighters wanted to beat Terrence Crawford, it would have had to be in his first fight at welterweight. He looked like he carried the weight very well. Bomac said yesterday that Terrence Crawford could have been a welterweight 2-3 years ago, but they were strategically moving him up the ladder, and it seemed like it paid off. I don't see anybody beating him at 147. I do see if Keith Thurman get his stuff together, Keith Thurman can give him some problems because Keith Thurman can move and Keith Thurman can punch off the movement, and Keith Thurman is very explosive and got punching power in both hands. Earl Spence is a great fighter himself. He fights very well. He goes to the body. But Earl Spence has one speed to me, and Terrence Crawford to me, if you only have one speed, it's just like Jeff Horn had. I'm not saying Jeff Horn is the fighter that Earl Spence is. I'm just saying Earl Spence, to me, he only can fight one way. He only can be successful in one way, and that's, you know, pressuring you, going to the body. He's not very good in the center of the ring. But tonight is Terrence Crawford night. He's a new WBA welterweight champion. I think he's a lineal champion because I think Manny Pacquiao was a lineal champion. So I think Terrence Crawford is a lineal champion as well. But yeah, it went as I thought. I thought Terrence Crawford would stop him. Once he got Jeff Horn's rhythm down, he just started, you know, peppering him with shots, with any shots he wanted to hit him with, in the southpaw's hands and the right hand stands. I think he ended the fight in the right hand stands. He finally knocked Jeff Horn down, and then after that, Robert Byrd came in and stopped the fight. I thought the fight should have been stopped because Jeff Horn was getting outclassed. I don't think he won a round. You can maybe give him the first round because he did land a nice solid right hand in that round. Anything after that, Terrence Crawford just outclassed him, and you know, let the young man live to fight another day. But Terrence Crawford, his debut at welterweight is a stoppage. He looked strong. He looked fast. He looked faster actually at 147. So you know, by him depleting his body, maybe losing some speed and some strength. But now that he's full and he can really eat, you know, really what he want to eat, he don't have to starve himself. And he came in, have a great performance. I don't know what's next for Terrence Crawford, but looking forward to seeing him in his next fight. Let me know what y'all thought about the fight. Subscribe to the channel. I'm out.